Robin, Dr. Dina Hinshaw says hospitalizations in Alberta are trending higher than they had originally forecast. They're also keeping a close eye on rising pediatric cases south of the border. This coming Monday, Alberta was due to end mandatory isolation for positive cases of COVID-19. Testing at assessment centres for symptomatic Albertans was going to be wound down. And they're going to end the mask mandate for public transit, taxis and ride shares. Now, these measures will now remain in place for another 6 weeks until September 27th. The province stopped notifying close contacts of positive cases 2 weeks ago. That measure will not return. Now, this comes after 2 weeks of intense protests against the government and strong opposition from doctors, teachers and parents, among others. Premier Kenney has been the main target of that anger. He was noticeably absent from today's announcement. The NDP says Premier Kenney is hiding from the issue. Political watchers agree this definitely isn't a good look.
So if he wants to look like he's a leader, which seems to be his desire, then he should be taking responsibility for his good decisions as well as the ones that need to be modified or changed.
Robin, the province also announced its back-to-school plan today. There will be no province-wide mandate on masking, social distancing, or cohorting. Those decisions will be left up to local school boards. Positive cases inside the classroom, as well as students showing core symptoms of COVID-19, will still need to isolate. Robin?
Tom Vernon in Edmonton. Thanks, Tom.
You bet.